The third Chinese temple fair was held by China's embassy in Pyongyang on Tuesday to celebrate the Chinese Spring Festival. Yang Hyung Sop, vice president of the Presidium of the DPRK Supreme People's Assembly, drew eyes for the colorful dancing lions with a brush, an auspicious symbol of giving the lions life. Yang also had a cordial talk with Chinese Ambassador Li Jinjun.